moments in silence.
Speak to me and drown out the voices.